the hell is that thing? Hold on. Yeah, no, I'm not dealing with that. Well, we can't take this over. So let's take this over real quick. Doop. Jump. 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 Give me the power, I beg of you. Where is it? It's near there somewhere. There it is. Oh, there's something right there. Oh, yay, another thing. Oh, but what's that? What? Where? Where? Oh dear. Doo-ba-doo. There we go. Now we just need one more thing. And where are you? Alright, so it's... Oh. There we go. Oh crap, I forgot the big creature was here. Nothing. Oh dear. Oh dear. Just leave me alone. Ah. Bye. I gave them the slip. Okay. Sorry, I'm gonna need your health, buddy. You still want to fight? I'll fight you. Get out of here. Goodbye. Ah! Going the wrong way. Oh dear. Goodbye. Shut up. Oh dear. Hi. Smeagol? You go, dude. Oh dear. There we go. Yeah, piece of shit. Yes.
Master.
Gollum, why would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
Oh.
An enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. We don't.
Come, bright master. Gollum will show you a creepsier path.
Oh, goody.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Ulalkai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and
immune to sunlight.
Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Smart.
I know you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Bright Lord. We make up for it now. Yes?
I guess so.
It is yet to be seen.
I'm coming, buddy. Keep your old wrinkly ass. Just calm yourself. Mother. Where are we going? They didn't see me. There's no way.
Close,
right?
We're very close.
There. Yep. We're here. We're here. We're here. We're here. We're here. We're here.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talon?
I am here for Minas Ithil.
You seek to save it, even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
A little bit of both, I guess.
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you go to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher he rises.
She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
You found him precious for the Black Lord. We go to Kirith Angel. Yes, we'll find the nasty assassin.
Oh, Smeagol. Alright, stop licking me so much, you weirdo.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
We recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade.
Yes. Stab, stab, stab.
Gabby.
All the war chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
Oh dear.
Careful. We see the Morgul flower nest.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it.
The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master. One of the bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
Here we go. Found him.
The Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes. We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
Man. Where are we going, Gollum?
We know the nasty orc is here. But we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
Run
I believe this plate is of Easterling manufacture.
The Easterlings, stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
Wounds from a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
Get out of here. Ooh.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around and we hear so many things.
Like what? Get out of here. Ari. So he's scared of flies. Ooh, almost had it.
Here we are.
Hello. Give me the power, I beg of you. Thanks, buddy.
War chief is useless. I do not want it.
Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glob and taking his place. Or do a much better job of taking Minas Ethel than he ever could.
Bargo.
Get them away from me!
Oh well, he's dead. Good job.
Death has changed what she loves so often, Minas Ethel.
Minas Ethel will go the way of all flesh. You only need the seeing star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring? Drooling customer should be safer now.
But the siege of Minas Ethel continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines.
Boy.
Perfect opportunity to see chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the war chief's final bodyguard.
Ouch, 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 burning, ow, oh god.